Hey guys, Hip Monkey here, and welcome to some Minecon news. That's right, I've got some news for you guys directly from Mojang's lips to your ears. So, Twitch and Mojang have partnered to deliver an integrated streaming experience for the indie sensation that we all know and love, Minecraft. The companies announced at Minecon today, players on PC and Mac with a Twitch account will be able to easily stream the games to their Twitch TV channels soon, according to the press release. Now, soon could be in the next few weeks, could be in the next few months, it could be in 1.8. We don't know what soon it means to be exact, but still, soon is very, very hopeful. So, Matthew Di Pietro, I'm sure I'm pronouncing that incorrectly, Vice President of Marketing at Twitch, said that in the same press release that Minecraft has struck a powerful chord with its Twitch users. It's constantly establishing popularity illustrates that people love to watch video game outside of their headlines grabbing esports titles such as, you know, EA Sports and stuff like that. They're basically AAA titles. We indie lovers, we Minecraft lovers, we love our indie games, and Twitch is starting to recognize that. Expect a watershed moment for both players and spectators once the ability to easily broadcast gameplay directly from Twitch goes live. While the announcement is for PC and Mac users, it's important to note that the Xbox One will be getting its own version of Minecraft and Twitch integration into Microsoft's next-gen system. So the possibility is there for Twitch streaming from a console version of the game. And, you know, that is going to be awesome. The fact that, half of me thinks it's going to be absolutely fantastic because, you know, I'm going to be able to stream to you guys really quick and easy without any issues. But the other side of me thinks it's just going to oversaturate the market in Twitch TV and, you know, you're not going to find any decent streams anymore. It's going to make it too easy for people to do it. So I'm in two minds about it. Personally, I love it because I'm going to be able to stream to you guys a lot easier. But in the other mind, I'm thinking it's going to be difficult to actually, you know, gain a foothold in Twitch broadcasts because there's just going to be so many people twitching now with Minecraft, and I don't know if that's going to, like, you know, make the streams terrible. You know, you're going to go around trying to find a decent stream. You're going to have to spend a while trying to find them. So I don't know. Two minds about it. What do you guys think? Tell me in the comments below. Do you think this is a fantastic idea? Do you like this new integration possibility between Twitch and Minecraft, or do you feel that it's just going to cause a lot of confusion in Twitch and it's going to cause a lot of not terrible Twitch broadcasts, but, you know, not the greatest quality that you want to watch, and it's just going to oversaturate it? So tell me in the comments, guys. Let me know it down there. You know, and I'm kind of excited about it, as I say. It is a cool feature, and the fact that, you know, the PC version is going to get what the Xbox One version is going to get, as well as the Mac version also getting it. I don't know about the Linux version, nothing was really announced about that, but I imagine that if Mac and Windows get it, Linux is going to get it down the line as well, so it could be a bit of time, but I'm sure you guys will get it as well. So, yeah, that's it, guys, for the Minecraft news for this day. There will be more, don't worry, there will be totally be more news over this weekend, but I just thought I'd bring you this little bit of the snippet news right now and right where I've got it in my mind. So, yeah, hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure to like, share, comment, subscribe, as always, and until next time, TTYL, peace out, and bye-bye. Doodles, bye-bye. I'm kind of looking forward to this. It's going to be awesome. Yay! Twitch.